Hi there, it's day 267 on Patti Kusturok's 365 Days of Fiddle Tunes, and today I opened up Frank Ferrel's book. It's a wonderful book, it's got a ton of tunes in it, and I found one called Lefty's Deceiver. I don't know where the title comes from, but I'm gonna guess it's from the left hand because it's a bit of a twisty tune. So here we go! Thanks for joining me. Thanks, Frank, for writing such a wonderful tune. I'll see you tomorrow for day 268.